Just as I was about to take my shoes off of the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair there before me. Despite myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please.